One hot summer day, one hot summer day, the crow felt very thirsty. It looked for water here and there. At last, it found a part of the water. But there was little water in the pot. Crow thought of a plan. A carrot and some bubbles. I'm putting in the pot one by one. The water came up, ran the water, and flew away happily. What is the moral of this story, friends? Where there is a will, there is a way. Bye, friends.